Do you know what's exciting? Relay, especially when it's for life.
Exactly. Relay for Life is an event that raises money for cancer. We had two of our volunteers there, Stephanie and Anne. Stephanie was actually in Relay for Life, and she taped the coverage that we have, and Anne Brannick was covering it.
Anne?
Hey there, this is Anne Brannick for Queens TV. Right now, I'm in the middle of all the action here at the Queens Relay for Life. Now at home, you may be wondering, what is the Queens Relay for Life and how do I get involved? Well, Queens TV is here to provide you with the answers and hopefully inspire you to take part in this amazing event next year.
Here's to the nights we felt alive.
Standing here with Leslie and Maria, two of the exec for Queens Relay for Life. How's it going so far, guys? Are you under any pressure? Big night?
It's going really well. It's successful so far. It's going awesome. Yeah, we're excited.
And for those of you out there who don't know what the Queens Relay for Life is, it's a non-competitive 12-hour relay that all the funds go to cancer research and treatment. Now, other than that, why did you guys want to get involved with this amazing event and the cause?
It's a story that everyone shares, I think. Everyone can relate in some way. And so it helps us all feel connected a little bit.
No, I was invited to this one. I was absolutely. I've not been a part of it before. And to see the spirit of all the students that take part in this, and the fact that it's, you know, folks that are from generally out of town that are here in Kingston, to see them, you know, embrace something like this and help out the Cancer Society locally is awesome.
I'm sitting here with a couple members of Dinosaurs Making Cancer Extinct. Did you guys know you are pretty much the fan favorite among a couple exec and survivors? They loved your cheer and your costumes. What inspired you guys to get involved with this amazing event?
Well, we're actually all geology students, so that's where the dinosaurs comes from. And all of us have been affected with cancer somehow, whether family members, friends, other family friends kind of thing. And so we thought it was a good charitable event and we wanted to be involved.
Here's to the nights we felt alive. Here's to the
common understanding for survivors and their loved ones who have joined battle with the disease and won. The Survivors Victory Lap earlier this evening was a true celebration of courage and strength. We hope that inspires hope in those who are currently battling cancer.
We definitely encourage you to take part in this amazing event next year and keep fighting for the cure.
We all come to Relay for the same basic reason. We each have our own cancer story of how the disease has personally touched our lives. Maybe we have fought cancer ourselves or watched someone we love battle the disease. Or maybe we hope that no one else will have the same experience. We're all here for a reason. We want to make a difference.